A missing Alabama corrections officer who was accused of helping a murder suspect escape from jail last week had a special relationship with him, according to the sheriff. Those are his words. A warrant has been issued for Vicky White's arrest. The sheriff said he would be surprised if she and the suspect are still in the state. Ryan Young is in Florence, Alabama, tracking the latest developments. Special relationship, Ryan? What's that?
Yeah, I know. Look, we're all parsing words at this point, right? You think of the word special. And so at this point, they're saying they don't believe it was a physical relationship. But at some point, it looks like she was spending more hours with him than she should have and maybe giving him some extra sort of attention. And so at this point, everyone's trying to figure out exactly what this means. Like, when we were inside that jail a few days ago, we looked at all the video surveillance that was on the inside of that jail. So was she able to get away from those cameras somewhere inside? What we do now have, though, is this video of the last moments before she took Casey White away from that jail. So we'll show you some of this video now. You can see the Sally Port. You can see them walking out. It's a very casual walk. Obviously, he's still a very tall guy, and he gets in the back of the car. And then if we come back out to where I am now, we're in this parking lot for one reason, John. This is the parking lot that police believe the car was stashed when they made their getaway. We're about 3.5 miles away from the jail. It took about 8 minutes to get to this location. Vicky White apparently bought a car a few days beforehand. She parked it in this location, and this is where they made that exchange from the police car to the car they're now looking for. So that is something that they were trying to keep close to the vest. Someone released some of this pictures of that car, and then the sheriff had to talk about it. If that's not enough twists and turns for you, John, take a listen to a woman who used to date the suspect.
Casey White is very dangerous. He's dangerous to everybody that is around him. If she is still alive, get the hell out. Run as far as you can and turn yourself in and contact somebody. Like, do the right thing before you lose your life or before somebody else does.
Yeah, John, when you listen to that, it's obviously clear that woman has no love for Casey White, but she used to be the ex-girlfriend that he actually tried to kill, and she testified in open court to that. So when you put all this together, obviously this is a man who has several people out there who are not only afraid of him, but believe that he should be behind bars. Let's not forget, he was already serving a 75-year sentence in jail and was going for it with capital murder charges as well. I can tell you overnight, there have been some sightings apparently in different states, but still at this point, no concrete evidence if they're still in the same car, if they're traveling west, east, or south. A lot of people are asking questions about where they could have gone, but obviously they had a few day head start. So many questions, not only about where they went to, but about that special relationship. John?
Indeed, and two things can be true at the same time. Vicky White could have helped. It's possible she helped him escape, but it's also possible even if she did, she's in extraordinary danger right now. Ryan
Absolutely.
Young, thank you so much for your reporting.